So we're starting off by using my NYX eyeshadow based primer in the color Skin, I believe. I don't know, I believe it's Skin. So I'm just taking this no-name brush, dipping it in, because I just don't really feel like getting gunk under my nails, so. And then I'm just gonna go ahead and blend that in. So I'm gonna be grabbing a soft brown. So next, I'm gonna grab the Morphe, I don't even know what this is, to be honest with you. I just picked it up because it looked cute. But I'm pretty sure it's a cream eyeshadow, and it's Scream, called Scream. So I'm gonna be picking that up with a flat shader brush. And to be completely honest, guys, I don't know any of the makeup brushes, the names of the brushes, so I just go, ooh, dang. I just go with the flow of whatever comes out of my mouth, so. And this is the very first time that I use this, so I don't know how well this works. So this is actually pretty cute. I just have to go ahead and pick up more product because I thought what I had was enough, but okay. So I'm grabbing my Morphe palette in 35E, and I'm gonna grab this color right over here, which is the second one, and I'm just grabbing this much. Now back to the Morphe 35O palette, I'm grabbing this light brown, like a gold shimmery color. Now I'm going to be using that same brush on the other side and just putting that onto the lid. I'm just building my own eyeshadow color. So I'm gonna go back on the transition crease color because I feel like this is kind of taking away. So I'm just making it come alive again. I feel like I still have to figure out the perfect way to work my eyeshadow into my eyeball socket. Now, using any gold eyeshadow shimmer that you have, I picked up a pretty goldy color, and I'm going to be doing that right in the center of the eyes. And this shit is pigmented, y'all. Shit, so a little bit goes a long way. So now the lashes that I'm going to be using are 102s from Morphe lashes. I'm going to get my tweezers because this shit. So now all I got to do is my foundation and my eyebrows, and I'll be right back.